So a black sister being so friendly that when someone comes to me, he's like, hey, sis, I'm like, sis, I don't know you. But now I've learned to embrace this term of sis. How are you? You probably always said, talk about having a black sisterhood around you and helping your life, the importance of black sisters.
What I will tell you about that term is that it is absolutely a term of endearment. When any woman comes up to you, I don't care what color she is, if she calls you sis, that, you know, that is the type of thing that fills my heart. It warms me up. I grew up in a house with sisters, but all girls. And one of the things that has always stuck with me is that there is no one more important to you in this world than your sister. I mean, even like, see, sisters, girl, like that to me is, like, that's the ultimate place to be when I feel like, when I have a sister.